La 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 ya la 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 ya la 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 ya la 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 ya la 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 ya la 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 ya la la la
Shabbat Shalom, everybody.
Shabbat Shalom.
It is so wonderful to have everybody here for our special Super Bowl Shabbat. Yes. Now, I just want to make one midrashic comment. Hold on. Hold on. What, Aiden? I know. You're, Aiden, you're right. I got panthered. I got some panther things around here. You know, can't take her anywhere. But here's my midrashic comment. So, I have determined that absolutely the Broncos are destined to win this game. Yeah. Amen. And the way that we know that is because, you know, Manning, okay, of course, is the quarterback. And Manning's number is... Just saying. All right, there you go. So, you know, all of a sudden I'm like, oh, there we go. Now, to complete the ensemble of the blue and the orange. Yeah, your rabbi's crazy. Happy to say it. But I have to tell you, not as crazy as they're getting definitely in Denver and in North Carolina. In fact, two rabbis have invested in a little bet together. They're raising money, though, for their youth groups. Rabbi Joe Black in Denver, Colorado, Rabbi Judith Schindler in North Carolina have set a bet, and people are contributing to a fundly source that they put together. And what's awesome is that the money is going to their youth groups, but whoever's team wins gets 2/3 of the pot, and the other congregation gets the third. So go Denver, go Rabbi Black. And also, I think we just discovered, you know, Jewish education is awesome. There's a Denver, what's the school called? Jewish. Yeah, a Denver Jewish Day School has an alum who's actually one of the Denver Broncoette cheerleaders. So, you know, there you go. Come on, this is awesome. So Judaism is all around. Really, Jody, where are you? Hiding in the back. Yeah, what's your midrash? What? What is it?
There is only one God.
Oh, this is going to be fun. Lauren, with that, I promise you, tomorrow, the shoes will be normal. Maybe. We'll see. But we have a wonderful just being together for Shabbat. I want to invite you to turn off the cell phones, disconnect so we can truly connect with one another. We have an amazing Tefillah band who is with us tonight. So we're grateful that you all are here with us. And we're going to add our own song and prayer to all of this. Our fourth graders are here tonight to be able to celebrate and to share their prayers and readings and thoughts. So hopefully everybody has with them the purple family service prayer book. This is the one that we're going to be using tonight. And we're going to celebrate as a young woman is going to be called to Torah as a bat mitzvah. So Lauren, if you will come up with your parents, with Patty and Brian, and with your brothers, with Aiden and Garrett, to come up to light our Shabbat candles. Really? I keep turning pages. I have been panthered. This is going to be fun. Okay, so we are going to turn to page 2. Would you like to do the honors, my dear? There you are. So push, and then... There you go. We'll do it together. Oops, you're right. There we go. Here, you guide my hand. All right. I'll just be holding that. There you are. Perfect. Go ahead.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kidshanu mimitzvotav, v'tzivanu lehalikner, lehalikner shel Shabbat.
Lauren, if you will please lead us on page 3 with our kiddush.
Shabbat kocho the ahava ubratson hin hilanu zikaron lama ase breshit hi hu yang tefila lemikra e kodesh zehel tziat mitzrayim
ki vanu vacharta yotanu ki dashta mikol ha'amim v'shabbat Adonai Mekadesh HaShabbat. Amen.
Chaim, Mazel Tov.
It's wine. Don't get too
drunk. Lauren, Mazel Tov, we are so proud of you. And we are excited to share in Shabbat morning services with you and your family and the whole community tomorrow morning at 10:30. So thank you so much for all the blessings that you already give to us. So Mazel Tov. Mazel Tov. You're welcome. Here we go. There you are. How about you if you'd like to finish it? Okay. Yeah. Aiden, Shabbat Shalom. Mwah. You're welcome. Shabbat Shalom. Okay. And Garrett, Shabbat Shalom, Garrett. So throughout our service, please join along in all of the wonderful singing tonight as we welcome Shabbat. You're cute. Lecha Dodi, page 6.
One, two, three, and lecha dodi likrat kala, yalala, 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 b'nei Shabbat, mekabela. Lecha dodi likrat kala, yalala, 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 b'nei Shabbat, mekabela. Kala yalalai 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 b'nei Shabbat lekapela lecha dodi likrat kala yalalai 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 b'nei Shabbat lekapela boi b'shalom materet bala. Gam besimcha uvetzolam toch emunei am segulam boi chalam boi chalam lecha dodi likrat kala yalalai 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 B'nei Shabbat nekabela Lecha dodi likrat kala yalalai 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 B'nei Shabbat nekabela
quiet moments of Shabbat open our souls, blessed with another week of life. We give thanks to God who creates and sustains us as we turn to page 7, Chatzi Kaddish.
Yit gadal ve yit kadash shmei rabba.
Amen.
Ve'al madi v'rach irutei v'yam lich malchutei. B'chayechon v'yom echon uv'chayitecho beit Yisrael. Ba'gala, ba'gala uv'izman karim v'imeru.
Amen.
Yehesh merabba mevorach. Le'alam olam me'almaya
Yitbarach
Yitbarach v'yishtabach v'ipah v'yitromah v'yinaseh V'yithadar v'yithaleh V'yithalah shimei nekudshah
Berichu
Le'elamin kol berchatah v'shiratah
Tush bechata v'nechemata Dami hiram b'alma
v'imeru
Amen. A person once asked Rabbi Joshua ben Kahal, why did God speak to Moses out of an ordinary bush? Why not out of a great tree or from some important place? The rabbi answered, to teach us that there is no place ordinary or important where God does not dwell. We rise now, Baruch Hu, page 10.
Ba la 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 la. Adonai HaMevora
in the middle of page 12. When the world was created, God made everything a little bit incomplete. Rather than making bread grow out of the earth, God made wheat grow so that we might bake it into bread. Rather than making the earth of bricks, God made it out of clay so that we might bake clay into bricks. Why? So that we might become partners in completing the work of creation. So we continue on page 14 together. God, you love your people Israel. You speak to us through ancient stories. You teach us what is right and wrong, just and good. When we sleep and when we wake, we remember that you love us and help us. You give purpose to our lives with the commandments of Torah. We praise you, O God, who loves our people Israel.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Shem Kevod Malchuto Le'olam Va'ed Shem Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai
seated except for our fourth graders. Fourth graders, if you will stay standing in your spot right there, holding your prayer books. Let's turn to page 17. Oh, you guys are all over there. I'll come over with you. Here we go. Shalom. All right, so page 17, guys. Right there, exactly. Finger on the first word together. Hi there, perfect. All right, you guys ready? We're gonna do Via Havta together. Whoops, well, wait, hang on 1 second. 17. There you go, perfect. Okay, you guys ready? Here we go. Ve'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha b'chol levavcha u'v'chol nafshecha u'v'chol me'odecha ve'hayu
hadivarim ha'ele Asher anochi mitzavecha hayom alivavecha vishinantam levanecha vidibartam beshivtecha beveitecha uvlechtecha vaderech uvshochbecha uvkumecha ukshartam leod ayadecha V'hayu et hotafot bein eilecha Uchtavtam al mezuzot beitecha Uvisharecha Leman tizkeru Va'asitem et kol mitzvotai V'yitem kedoshim l'Elohechem Ani Adonai Elohechem Asher hotzeiti etchem me'eretz Mitzrayim li'yot lachem Elohim ani Adonai Elohechem.
You may have a seat now. Good job. We will be hearing more from our fourth graders in a little while, but before then, Moses and Miriam and all the children of Israel sang this wonderful song to you, O God, after they went through the Sea of Reeds parted. We get to sing Mi Chamocha, page 20.
1, 2, 1, 2, ready, and yum, bye, bye, bim, bim, bye, yum, bye, 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 bim, bum, yum, bye, bye, bim, bim, bye, yum, bye, 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 bim, bum. I die, la 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 la, yum a bye bye bim bum. I die, la 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 la, yum a bye bye bim bum. Mi chamocha bai li madonai, mi chamocha nedar bakodesh, norati lo. Bye bye bim bim bum, ya bye 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 bim bum. Ay ya la 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 la, ya bye 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 bim bum. Ay ya la 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 la, ya bye 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 bim bum.
And Shabbat, how wonderful it is for us to ask God to hold us underneath a Sukkot Shalom, page 21, together. Watch over me. Hold your hand before me in protection. Stand guard for me. Speak in defense of me. As I speak for you, speak for me. As you speak for me, so will I speak for you. May it be beautiful before me. May it be beautiful behind me. May it be beautiful below me. May it be beautiful above me. May it be beautiful all around me. Restore me in beauty. And restoring us in beauty and being able to hold on to Shabbat and guard it carefully, Vishamru, page 24.
Vishamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-Shabbat la'asot et ha-Shabbat ve'doratam berit olam Vishamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-Shabbat la'asot Shabbat v'doratam berit olam. Beini uvein b'nei Yisrael oti le'olam oti le'olam v'shamru b'nei Yisrael et ha'Shabbat Asa Adonai, Asa Adonai et ha-shamayim ve'et ha-aretz ve'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat le'doratam berit olam. Uvayom hashvi'i Shabbat vayinavash, Shabbat vayinavash, Shabbat vayinavash. Ve'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-Shabbat la'asot et ha-Shabbat le'doratam berit olam.
O God, hear our prayers when they are for peace. O God, hear our prayers when they are for human cooperation. O God, hear our prayers when they are for freedom. O God, hear our prayers when they are for healing. O God, hear our prayers when they remind us to be honest. O God, hear our prayers when we offer them from our hearts. We turn now to the Amidah, page 26. Please rise.
Adonai sifatai tiftach, hu fi yagid tehilatecha. Adonai, open up my lips, that my mouth may declare your glory. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu ve'lohe avotenu v'imotenu, Elohe Abraham, Elohe Yitzchak, Elohe Yaakov, Elohe Sarah, Elohe Rivka, Elohe Lea, Elohe Rachel, Ha'el Hagadol Hagibor Hanora, El Elyon, Gomel Chasadim Tovim, Vekoneh Hakol, Vizocher Chasdei Avot V'Imahot, Mevidula livne v'nehem Lema'an shemo be'ahava Melech ozer u'moshia u'magen Baruch atah Adonai Magin Avraham v'ezrat Sarah Atah gibor le'olam Adonai Mechaye akol atah rab le'oshia Mashiv haruach Umorid Hagashem, Mechakel Chaim Bechesed, Mechaye Hakol Berachamim Rabim, Sohomech Noflim Verofe Koholim, Umatir Asurim, Umekaye Memunato Elishene Afar, Michamocha Bal Givurot, ומדום אלך, מלך ממית ומחיה, ומצמיח ישועם, ונאמן אתה לחיות הכל, ברוך אתה אדוני, מחיה הכל. אתה קדוש ושמך קדוש, וקדושים בכל יום יהללוך הסלע, ברוך אתה אדוני, האל הקדוש.
Please be seated. As we continue on page 32, Shabbat is truly filled with so much joy. And so we join together in Yismachu.
Yismechu b'malechutecha Shomrei, shomrei, shomrei Shabbat v'korei Onek Shabbat Yismechu b'malechutecha Shomrei, shomrei, shomrei Shabbat v'korei Onek Shabbat
Aha
Yismechu v'malechutecha Shomrei, shomrei, shomrei Shabbat v'korei Onek Shabbat
Yismechu v'malechutecha Shomrei,
shomrei, shomrei Shabbat v'korei Onek Shabbat
Ve'hashvi'i Ratzita bo v'kidashno Shabbat Chemdat yamim
Atokarata Shabbat Yismechu v'malechutecha Shomrei, shomrei, shomrei Shabbat v'kore Onek Shabbat
Shabbat Zichel Maaseh Maaseh Bereishit Shabbat
Yismechu V'malechutecha Shomrei, shomrei, shomrei Shabbat v'korei Onek Shabbat Yismechu V'malechutecha
Together. Sometimes on a bright day,
When I close my eyes real tight, I see all kinds of colors, green and purple and red and blue. I think these are just like God's colors. I know God's colors are in me too, and I can paint with God's paintbrush. We join together, Shalom Rav, page 38.
Shalom Rav Yisrael Amcha Tasim Le'olam. Shalom Rav Yisrael Amcha Tasim Le'olam. Ki Ata Tasim le'olam, Shalom Rav Yisrael Amcha. Tasim le'olam, v'tov einecha livarer et Amcha Yisrael b'chol et b'chol.
Our thoughts turn to those who are in need of healing, healing of mind and body and spirit. As we turn to page 39, we think about our friends, our family, our within our community. Mishabech Avotenu Avraham Yitzchak V'Yakov Imotenu Sara Rivka Leav Rachel. Hu Yevarech Et Acholim HaNizkarim Yakirenu V'Yiten Lehem Refua Shlema Refuat HaNefesh Urfuat HaGuf. May God, who blessed our ancestors, send the healing balm of blessing to our dear ones who seek speedy healing of body, mind, and spirit. Grant them strength and faith to meet adversity with courage. If we are thinking of anybody in particular with our prayers of healing, I invite you, as I face your direction, please share their names with us.
Osborne.
Murray Reinwald, Bob Bachman.
O eternal God, watch over them and comfort them with your love, ease their pain, and bless those who care for them with compassion and skill. Grant them refuah shlema, complete healing speedily and soon, and let us say, Amen. Amen.
Mi sheberach avotenu k'chor Abraham le'imotenu. May the source of strength who bless the ones before
to make our lives a blessing, and let us say,
silent meditation, our own prayers of the heart.
Say shalom, shalom bimromav, u'yaseh shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'imru amen. Oh, say shalom, shalom bimromav. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'imru amen. U'yaseh shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael amen. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'imru amen. Ve'al kol Yisrael
Shabbat is very special because our fourth grade is going to be helping and sharing with us some thoughts. And in order to get us into there, I'm going to share a little story. But of course, I need some help with that story. So with that, I bring out a new friend of mine who hasn't been around for a while, and he's excited to be here.
Shabbat shalom, all. Just call me Bronco.
Yeah, you're cute. Okay, so I'm changing the story just a little bit. Bashir, you'll have to forgive me.
It's fine. I'm just second class today.
Sorry, honey. At least I didn't bring the cat. So, once upon a time in Eastern Europe was not always the best place for the Jewish community to be living. Sometimes it was very scary. Sometimes it was very difficult. Unfortunately, there were people throughout our history in Eastern Europe who really did not like the Jewish people. And they would do everything that they could to make their lives absolutely miserable. Well, there was a young boy. His name was Joseph. And Joseph had a wonderful bronco, a wonderful horse. Thank you. What shall we name you today?
Bronco will do.
Okay, Bronco. And Bronco loved to wander.
Yes, yes, I do.
Now, Bronco and Joseph really couldn't talk to each other. Actually, all that Bronco could say,
what? I can't talk?
No, you can't talk.
Oh. So what do I say?
You say, what does a horse say?
Nay.
Nay. You say nay.
Nay. Ugh.
Just go with it.
Okay, fine.
So he would only say nay, but he wasn't very happy.
No, not very happy. It was sad there and depressing, so I would go wandering wherever I could. I would go wandering through the fields and find really delicious hay to eat. It was awesome. Not bad. Not the hair, sorry.
He would go and find some beautiful little flowers to go eat.
Hi.
Mwah! And he would wander off into a cave. Now, Joseph would watch us and say, Sus Bronco, what are you doing? Where are you going? And he would wander off, and then he would be gone. He'd be gone for days on end. And then he would come back. Bronco, where have you been?
Nay.
Where did you go? I missed you for so long.
Nay,
he would say. And Joseph had no idea where Bronco would go to. And this would happen a couple of times a month. Bronco would just take off, head into a cave, and then not come back for days on end. And once Bronco came back all dressed out in beautiful flowers around him. Bronco, you smell good.
Nay.
Where have you been?
Nay.
Well, couldn't figure out where Bronco had been all of these days. So Joseph, I said, that's it. I am going to follow Bronco wherever Bronco goes. So Bronco one day again started wandering around and going and finding some delicious grass to eat.
Yeah, not too much. Okay, come on.
And some beautiful flowers to go and to smell and to pick.
Ah.
And then Bronco wandered into the same cave. Now, this cave, as you know, caves are well lit, right?
No.
He wandered into this dark, dark cave, and Joseph started to follow behind him. And Bronco just kept trotting along into the cave. Bronco, where are you going? He would cry out, and Bronco kept going. Bronco, where are you going?
Nay, nay,
he would call out. Joseph couldn't see anything. He would reach out. He couldn't even see his hands in front of his face. Bronco! And all of a sudden, Joseph started to get very scared, because he couldn't see and he lost his way and he wasn't sure if he should turn right, if he should turn left, should he go back? And he couldn't see the light anymore at the beginning of the cave. He was totally lost. Bronco, help me! So Bronco slowly came back and he could hear his hoof, you know, coming, a little click, 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 click. Awesome, thank you. Coming back for him. And Bronco nudged Joseph and started to nudge Joseph forward. And Joseph slowly would walk and held on to Bronco, and they walked together. All of a sudden, there was a light in front of them. And Bronco and Joseph walked into the light, and right in front of them was this beautiful, beautiful field and a valley. And the air smelled so good. It was sweet. It smelled sweet as honey. All of a sudden, he couldn't believe it. He's like, oh, Bronco, where are we?
Nay.
Bronco, this is amazing. This is a beautiful place. It smells like honey. And they walked down along, and he found there were cows, and there were goats, and there were sheep, and they were filled with milk, which their cows and their goats and their sheep back at home didn't care have any milk because they didn't have much to eat. Bronco, could we possibly be? No. Are we really? Could we be? Is it really? Nay. It was Eretz Yisrael. It was the land of Egypt, or Israel, different land. Land of Israel that Bronco had found inside this cave. Wow. Bronco, this is amazing. This is incredible. Can we come back? Nay. And so Bronco led Joseph then back through the cave carefully. And Joseph went back to his family and said, you got to come see this. You got to come with us. This is amazing. Pack your bags. We're getting out of here. We are out of Eastern Europe. We got to go. We're going to Eretz Yisrael. Nay! Look what we found. And he brought home with him some cheese and some dairy and some honey to prove where they had been. The family said, okay. What do we got to lose? And so they packed up their things, and they followed Bronco, and they all held on to Bronco as they went through the cave. And together, they carefully made it through, with the help of Bronco, into the beautiful land of Eretz Yisrael. And to see all of the beauty, nay, and to eat as much of the sweetness, and to drink the incredible milk, and to live in a land where they were free. A land truly flowing with milk and honey, a land that is truly everything that they imagined it could be. Well, tonight, our fourth graders, you have been studying Israel. And we get to hear from you, your own thoughts, your own poems about Yisrael. So will our fourth grade come and share your sweetness? Nay. With Bronco and with all of us, and Vivi Huxnecker, our wonderful fourth grade teacher, if you will come and share those with us. Guys, come on up with us and share your own sweetness of Eretz Yisrael. Nay. Nay. He's really sweet. No, okay. You want to hold Bronco for a while? There you go. Okay, you hold on to him for a while, okay? There you go. That's how we make them, honey. One at a time. All right, guys. Whoop. They're gathering their stuff. They're putting it together. They're huddled. They're in the huddle. Manny is thinking about the play. Okay, he's going to call Omaha. There you go. Yes. Bronco what? He leads them to the Super Bowl instead of Eretz Yisrael. Oh, see? And that is why you're the bat mitzvah. Excellent. Very good. How are we doing, guys? Perfect. Dig it. Do you like Bronco? Is that working? Your Seahawks fan is all, that's perfect. Excellent, I love it. Excellent. They are. They are, definitely. So, any questions? No? Nothing? We're good? Huh? How do what? He's just, you know, good on his feet. He smelled the honey. This is. He just knew to go into the cave. Because the cave was scary. It was dark. Would you go into a dark cave by yourself? Yeah, see, I wouldn't either. Exactly. So you get with a crazy horse. Oh, here they come. Yay. Oh, a flashlight. Come on, guys, ancient times. Duracell was not... That's okay. Candles. They went with a candle and a lamp. Come on, fourth grade, let's go. Here we go. Come on. There we go. I know.
These last Sundays, we've been learning about Israel. Some people made paragraphs, some people made poems. My group made a paragraph. The love of Israel, the people of Eretz Yisrael. Also, people plant trees to rebuild Israel and make it a beautiful place. Next, we express our commitment to the land of Israel by fulfilling the mitzvah of Ahat to Zion, which teaches us to love and remember Israel. We honor God's Brit by giving tzedakah by visiting the sick. Lastly, the Torah teaches us that God spoke to our people saying, "You obey my laws faithfully, you will be my treasured possession."
Has its origins in an ancient city called Jaffa. Jaffa goes back to the Bible. It was given to the tribe of Dan.
Tel Aviv means hill of spring. Tel is not just an ordinary hill, but rather a hill built up of a series of cities that were built over the ruins of previous cities. The national food of Tel Aviv is falafel.
You will find it in many places.
Good job, Yashiko. Thank you, guys.
Remember Menachem Shenkin? He was the one who suggested that the new city be named Tel Aviv. Whether it's summer or winter, early in the morning or late at night, Menachem does not sleep. It is one of the busiest and happiest places in Israel. Over the years, Menachem became a street of out-of-date shops, and the only people who lived there were older immigrants from Europe that settled in the cheapest stretch out of real estate that was close to the beach.
Symbols are up high. Star of David is on the flag with blue stripes. That means purity, strength, and based on the tallit.
Menorah, there are seven candles. Eternal light in the second temple stands for the 7 days of the week. Branches of olive tree are popular tree in Jerusalem, and it means shalom, peace.
String for a lion because lions are strong.
Symbols of Israel mean something good.
Good job,
Symbols, symbols, you find them up high. Menorah, menorah, there are seven candles. Strength for a lion because lions are strong. Symbols of Israel mean something good. Flag of Israel means freedom. Israel, home of the religious.
The love of Israel, the people of Eretz Israel, also people plant trees to rebuild Israel and make it a beautiful place. Next, we express our commitment to the land of Israel by fueling the mitzvah Ahad, which teaches us to love and remember Israel.
Symbols, you find them around Israel. Menorah, there are seven candles. Flag of Israel means freedom and strength. Jerusalem, an old city from the biblical times. It has so much history and culture.
Thank you very much. Let's give a yay. Thank you. Good job. Jody, would you like to say Shabbat Shalom, our Director of Education? You're good. Okay. Parents and family, I want to let you know also, because we stream our services too, Shabbat Shalom, everybody who's streaming in, when you go onto the website, for tbsoc.com. On the streaming page, all of our services are also archived there. So you can also go online, because I know you want to capture the moments too. You can also go online too and find the clip for your students' participation there as well. So all of our services are there, they're archived, and you can download those and share them. I am so proud of all of you. Thank you guys so very, very much. Yashar Koach. Well, it is, of course, the first Friday night of the month, which means, is there a birthday in the house? Anybody have a February birthday? Then come on up. There you go. If you got a February birthday, come on up. Elaine ups. No? Okay, we'll sing to you in the back, Elaine. You got it. We're gonna, because Elaine is in the back. February is her birthday month. Sandra, whoa, excellent. All right. And Sarah, where are you guys going? Come closer. Come toward the middle. Here you go. You don't have to go up. I'll just go right here. Perfect. Oh, and Steve, excellent. Yay. Leanne, Ava, and Barry, all three of you. You're just making sure he's here. Nice. Okay, here you go, right here. Beautiful. All right. Any other February birthdays? And Elaine in the back as well. Happy birthday to you too. May God continue to give you all blessings. Blessings to 120 with good health and strength.
Amen.
Really, with good health. Steve, please, with Eleanor, it'll be good health and strength, I promise. And also, may God watch over you and give you so many blessings. May God's light shine on you, in you, and through you, and be gracious to you. And may God grant you lives that are filled with peace, with shalom, wholeness, completeness, and love. And let us say, amen. As we join together with a little Yom Hulet Sameach. You ready?
Yom Huledet Sameach, Yom Huledet Sameach, Yom Huledet Sameach, Yom Huledet Sameach.
Happy birthday.
See, those are there for a reason. Those are there for a reason.
To share some announcements, I'm going to go say happy birthday to Elaine back here.
Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.
What a fun service tonight. Every time I'm up here, there's always music at the service. So let's thank you to Rabbi and Cantor and the Tefillah Band. Sounded great tonight. And to our fourth graders, you were fantastic. Mazal Tov to the Arnold family. Lauren, it's your day tomorrow. So tonight, you and Brian and Garrett and Aiden and Patty have to get a good night's sleep. And I'm really excited to come tomorrow and watch you lead us in prayer and song. So exciting. So I'd like to call your attention to some of our little announcements in the brochure. Skip the first one because February 4th is over, so you've already missed that class. Wednesday, February 10th in the social hall will be an evening with Dennis Kuhl, the president of the Angels baseball. I'm sure my husband and Steve, you and Harvey need to go to dinner first and come to the meeting. It'll be fun. February 11th on Thursday is a four-part historical look on Poland and the Jews. And then on February 14th, Valentine's Day, Brotherhood is hosting Dr. Jacob Eisenbach, a recently retired 92-year-old dentist and Holocaust survivor. The other events coming up, February 25th is Poland and the Jews. Family game night for the sisterhood. Come and do that. That's a lot of fun. Any games you like to play, you can play bunko, you can bring your own games, whatever you feel like doing. On the back, mitzvah meals. We are always in need of supplies. Let's get the shelves filled up, okay? And the freezer full of cookies. That would be nice. The Adopt a Social Worker this month is PJs, slippers, and robes. And if you go out into the living room, the bins are labeled for the items. So please, whenever you're shopping or something, please bring things in. It really helps. We got beautiful notes thanking us for the holiday gifts and everything. And they were lovely. They were written by the families. And so they're available if you'd like to read them. On March 4th through the 6th, Rabbi Donnell is back, yay! And he's gonna be hosting a really fun weekend that's been planned out by the adult education. And if you've never had Marla's gefilte fish, Marla Vodder and Nancy Fox, come to the class. It's absolutely delicious. They make it and they make their horseradish, and so sign up. It's a limited amount of people. Lastly, if there's a class in the adult ed program, if there's something that you want and you haven't seen it in the program, something you'd like to see, please contact Sunny Sandberg or come Tuesday night to an adult education meeting here in the living room. And then that way we can have something for everyone. And lastly, Sarah wants to show off the new gift shop. So please, she's right there in the purple. Please say hello to Sarah after services. And with that, I will say Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.
And go Broncos, right?
Oh, I love you even more. Yeah, no, definitely, absolutely. Cantor, if you will please share with us who is in our tefillah band.
So we want to give great thank you to everybody in the band and to all of our students. If any of you out there are learning to play an instrument, someday you can be up here and join us up here making beautiful music. On piano, we have Jacob Kaufman.
Yay!
Over in the corner, Jack Holmes on bass. On the sax, Ben Cohen. On the green electric guitar, Dave Paulton. Playing two instruments tonight, violin and the cajon, this little box drum, we have Yoni Cohen. And making his debut tonight on vocals, Alan Osborne. Thank you, everybody.
So we conclude our service with Aleinu Leshabeach. We turn to page 43. I invite you to please rise. Yay!
Aleinu Leshabeach l'Adon HaKol L'atek edula l'yotzeh b'reshit Shelo asanu k'yo yeharatzot V'lo samanu k'mishpechot adamam Shelo sam chelkenu kahem Vigoralenu kechol hamonam Vanahachnu korim Umishtachavim umodim Lifnei melech malchei hamlachim Hakadosh baruch hu ונאמר והיה אדוני למלך על כל הארץ ביום ההוא, ביום ההוא יהיה אדוני אחד ושמו אחד.
We remain standing now as our thoughts turn to those who are no longer with us, yet truly their memories bring us blessings each and every day. We remember those who have recently departed from our lives, Daniel Wood, Sherwin Gilman, Edith Weissman, Richard Mailman, Jackie Bluestein, Robert Mandel, and Nicole Elise Burlock. We also remember those whose yard sites we recall on this Shabbat and during this coming week. Harriet Cohen, Paul Kolker, Sarah Friedman, Max Goldberg, Albert H. Golub, Sadie Goodman, David Harris, Menorah Hellman, Faye Jacobson, Edward Capstein, Audrey Kegel, Joseph Kolofsky, Nathan Lerner, Bonnie Miller, Joyce Millman, Krencia Mordkovich, David Moulton, Michael Natickman, Rose Scheffler, Margie Bachman-Seigen, Marcia Silverstein, Minnie Tevins, Lucille Turmentool, Alter C. Willen, Meyer Wilner, and S. Louis Weingrad. If there is anyone here who's in the period of mourning of Shiva Shloshim or Shana, or is observing a yard site of a loved one whose name I have not called, I invite you as I face in your direction, please share their names with us. For all of them and for all those who have given their lives al Kiddush Hashem for the sanctification of God's holy name, and for all those who have no one to say Kaddish for them, we join together on page 45, Kaddish Yatom, our mourner's Kaddish. Yitkadal v'yitkadash shemei rabba, b'yalma divrach yurtei v'yamlich malchutei, b'chayechon v'yomechon v'chayei d'chol beit Yisrael, b'agala v'izman kari v'imru, amen. Yehei Shemei Rabbam Vorach Le'lam Lomei Omaya Yitbarach Vishtabach Vipa'ar Vitrumam Vitnasei Vitadar Vitale Vitalal Shemir Kudusha Berichu Le'la Minko Birchata Vashirata Tush Bechata Venechemata Da'amiram Bialma Vimru Amen Yehei Shlama Rabbam In Shemaya V'chaim Aleinu Ve'akol Yisrael Vimru Amen Ose shalom bimromav, hu yase shalom. Aleinu v'akol Yisrael, v'imru, amen. May the source of peace send peace to all who mourn, comfort to all who are bereaved, and let us say together, amen. Before our concluding song, one last thing. Lauren, I know you know how to do this. Come here. We're going to join together with a little motzi. Look, even more panthers. Oh, we got friends. Fantastic. Okay, ladies, come on, here we go. Grab a hold. Grab a hold. Everybody grab a hold. Ready?
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam hamotzi lechem min haaretz betei avon.
That's how you do it, Sabine. There you go. And of course, Brian, we know that our prayers come not only from our hands, but also from God on high. Woo, nice high one. Excellent. Well, we invite you all, put down your prayer books there. Feel free, if you don't mind, closing them purple to purple like that as we join together with our closing song, Cantor.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
On guitar, Dave Fulton. On sax, Ben Cohen. On bass, Jack Holmes.
You can feel it.
And now Rabbi on the Super Bowl Shuffle drum solo. One, two, here we go.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Super Bowls and go Broncos. Amen. Shabbat Shalom, everyone.